Well guys,
made it to Calabasas. I love the Kardashians a lot. I love Chris, I love Caitlyn, I love everyone. I even love like Courtney and like Kendall. But we're out here. This is a little YouTube video I'm doing right now with my homegirl Tara. Wait, where are we at? Are we in Calabasas?
We're in Mexico.
No, we're at Calabasas. We're about to take a picture in front of the sign where all the cut scenes from Keeping Up with the Kardashians is. So it's right out here, which is sick. So we're gonna go take some photos. It's gonna be lit. Hopefully we see like Kendall or Courtney or someone, but we probably won't.
All you self-promoters are janky. We established like the Yankees. This whole fucking game thankless. We moving militant, but somehow you the one tanking. No limit to why I could take it. And you know me as a crisp bottle sender, check pick-upper. I thought we looked out for one another. Saw us all as brothers in a struggle, too blessed to be humble. I guess it's different in the city I come from. All of a sudden, I got people showing how much they truly resent me. They hold a meaning to spell envy, they trying to tempt me. The higher I get, the less they accept me. Even had the OGs try and press me, ha 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 ha. No way out, cause I'm already in it. I'm not attending when I do a show and get it.
So basically, that's what happened. We went to Calabasas. It was really fun. We took photos in front of the sign. We originally were supposed to go see Charlie and Dixie at their social tourist pop-up yesterday, but we left my house around 5-ish, 5:30-ish. Then we got up there around 7:30-ish, like 7:45-ish. And then me and my friend Tara really had to piss super bad, and we were on like Melrose trying to find somewhere to pee. And we couldn't find anywhere at all, and then we tried to get in line to go to the pop-up, and then it was just shut down. And I was like, fuck. And like, there was some lady out in the front, and I was like, bro, like, please, like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. We just drove like 2.5 hours to like 2 hours all the way from San Diego just to come here to meet Charlie and Dixie. So we never got to meet them. But luckily, when we were in LA today, because I spent the night at my homie's house, we got to go to the pop-up, and it was great. And the people in there were super nice, all the employees and like all the staff and everything. And they said that we could go back there again, and they'll probably have another meet and greet. So I was super excited to hear that. But we'll probably go back up to LA soon. Anyways, I have photos of when we were at Social Tourist too, so I'm gonna throw some of those in there too. And I really wanted to buy this crew neck like sweater that they had that was like half black and half white, but I didn't get it. But it's online, so I might pick it up. But my friend Tara did cop a top, so it was sick. All right, guys, we made it to LA. Drank the Monster, got to piss so bad. We got to pay at this fucking meter. Fuck you, LA parking sucks. There's a Social Tourist store, though. With the balloons right there, we're going to meet Dixie and Charlie. I'm fucking excited. Tara's in here. Tara's in his bitch. Hey, you know the vibes, though. We about to get lit as fuck, bro. I'm about to be fucking Instagram famous. Bro, we thought showing up late would be fucking smart. But apparently the shit is fucking closed. We didn't even get to meet Charlie or Dixie, bro. I can't believe this shit. This shit gay. Some guy ranny. But bro, I can't. This shit is closed now. Like, are you fucking kidding me? And we drove all the way from San Diego. Hella fucking lame, bro. Day two. Back at the pop-up. It's right down there. Social Tourist. I'm with Tara again. We actually made it this time. And the girls probably aren't going to be there, but hey, you know, we made it to the pop-up, and that's all we really wanted to do yesterday before it fucking closed. And the freaking asshole in the front was like, yeah, we're closed. And I was just like, whatever, like, you gotta be fucking kidding me, because we drove all the way from San Diego and we didn't even get to see him. So she's coming out right now, but I'm doing good. I fucking stubbed my toe last night, and I was kind of scared because I don't have a tetanus shot, and like, I haven't got one in like over 11 years, and I kind of like got a cut on something really rusty in the homie's apartment, but it's just like a really small cut on my foot, so I think I'm chilling. And I washed off with soap, so yeah. But we here, girl. We at the fucking store, finally. But no Charlie and no Dixie. Ugh.
I'm caught up in what could have been. Thinking about what you should have said. Wonder what's going through your head. Wonder who's sleeping in your bed. My mind knows you don't care. But my heart just won't listen. I thought you'd always be there. But you were gone in a minute. Tired of not being happy, and you always thinking you have me, but the only way that you have me is so fucked up. You're just a fuck boy. You're just a fuck boy. That's not enough, boy.
All right. Alright guys, so to wrap up the video, I'm just going to show you my foot, because it's okay, it's fine. I'm pretty sure I didn't get tetanus, like I said. I mean, it was a pretty brutal cut, but nothing like too crazy. But yeah, I just kind of sliced my foot on the top here, because there was like something like this, an edge. And basically my foot went boop, like that, and stubbed it, so it got cut up. But yeah, it's nothing bad, I'm fine. It's my fucking dumb asshole for not wearing shoes at the homie's apartment, but you know, it is what it is, I'm good. So got that washed out with hydrogen peroxide and put like some Neosporin cream on it. But anyways, I have a few more pictures of when we were in LA, so I'm gonna share those, and then I'm gonna end the video off. And yeah guys, just make sure to comment, like, subscribe, show your friends, share, whatever you want to do. Really appreciate the love and support, guys. Really do. And it means a lot to me. So thank you, guys, because I love doing YouTube and it's so fun.